covet, to try to cure. I want to tell you, that's a bad feeling. I couldn't sleep. I go to bed at night. My stomach shook the whole night. It's shaking. I guess it was working on me, but it's a bad feeling. Nobody will see it.
Oh, yeah.
I know he saved me.
Oh, yeah.
And he took care of me. And I took my wife and my kids for being concerned, and they were right there with me. I thank them. When a person is sick like that, you need Jesus as the number one. But your family, they have something like it. Your children, when the children are around you, concentrated and concerned, that has somebody. I'm here to tell you, believe me, don't be evil and evil in your mind the way you don't want to. Sometimes people get to the kids, sometimes get on the nerve, they think they, but some people just give up all the way. And I had to forgive a lot of things. I had to forgive all my enemies. When I was laying there, I just want everything to feel, my mind to feel free about things that people had done to me, done me wrong. I asked him to forgive me, just let me forgive them, Lord, forgive them. Because I had people believe me since I've been in Michigan City. I had people try to send me away to prison with lies. They tried to take me away from my family. Things that went on at home that never happened. Oh, y'all don't know the stuff I went through. I used to go to my job and cry like a baby. Working construction. Had people in my boss looked at me from down Southern Points of Indiana. He said, Mr. Cameron, if I had somebody that did what he should have done to you, he said, I'd go after you. I said, no, I'm going to turn it over to God. I said, it hurt. It's a hard thing. I said, I'm going to leave it up to God. So I made it through. And believe me, they took me to the ring one time. They took me, tried to take me to the ring. Oh, yeah. But every time they tried to break and take something, it never happened. The name never got to where they wanted it to go. You tried it not just one time, you tried it two or three times. Don't say anything. That's the type of enemy that I had right in there. But God bless everybody. I'm glad I'm ready to get it. I can do this right by the song. And I want to try to do more. I'm not sure I don't feel that I'm doing enough. Between me and Christ right now. Stays on my mind. I got a whole lot of things I want.